Hello, friends. Mama B's here too. It's a party. Can I give you a shout out too? There we go. Oh, you got sick too? Oh no. Because I remember you said your baby had the hand, foot, and mouth stuff. So you got sick too? Oh no. That sucks. I'm sorry. Oh crap. What happened to my map? Oh, there it goes. You got a sore throat? Oh no. I hope it feels better soon, because that sucks. Sore throats are the worst, I swear. Where do I go again? Do I go in here? No. Do I go upstairs? Do I go this way? I don't remember. Your wife actually, oh gosh. Did she get hand, foot, and mouth too? Cause it almost sounds like the symptoms. That's the door to the
fourth wall. If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut, so what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out. Oh my goodness. Ooh, red. Yes, red. Go over there.
Please.
Oh, he even said please this time.
It's a PHS. I remember when I was pregnant with Ava, my oldest. I remember when I was pregnant with her that there was a breakout of hand, foot, and mouth at my work.
You okay down there?
And they told me to go home early because they're like, nope, we can't afford you to get it. We gotta go home. I remember that. Because I guess adults can get it, it's just not as common, I think. You! Get him, get him, get him, get him! Ooh, pretty face. Is this where I have to play red? No. Wait. Okay, red has fallen to a lower level. You can see red 13's HP gauge on the screen. Defeat nearby enemies and save red before he is overcome. Easier said than done. Easier said than done. Right.
On it.
Okay, so wait. They're telling me... Aha! They're telling me to get the girls.
Tifa, you there?
Is something wrong?
Red fell to your level. Can you try to get to him?
Oh no! Come on!
Okay, back this way, right? Yep. Just hurry, Tifa! Hurry!
I won't give up!
Oh yeah, I hate these stupid things. Stupid whack-a-mole guys, I freaking hate them. No. Spells, Cura, because Aerith about to die.
No need to pee.
Oh, I hate these stupid whack-a-mole things.
Come on. Gotcha. Keep it up. Bring it.
Come on.
Come on.
Okay. There we go.
Gotcha.
That's better. Oh, come on. That was really close. Oh, stupid. Okay. That's better. Serious? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? There you are. Come here. Alright, one down. Alright, where's the other one? Where's the other one? There you are. Oh, I'm about to die too. How about you cure yourself there, Tifa?
Here goes. One more shot.
Not a spell. I want prey. There we go.
I'll take care of you. Sorry about that.
That's crazy though that she got hand, foot, and mouth. That sucks. I hope she gets better soon. And you too. All your family. That's no bueno. Okay, doesn't she have an ability that I can... No? Oh, I have to have two, that's why. I was like, I swear there's one that's like a... Oh yeah, because he's gonna hide. There we go, that's better. Alright, now use it.
Ready? Too much?
Yeah!
We'll make it quick. Do it.
Okay. Where's Red 13? Says he fell to my level. Right? Where? Stink. Oh, there it is right there. I was like, where's the freak am I going? Okay. These stupid things. I like these ones too. They like won't hold still. Abilities, overpower. Yeah, because his health bar is getting low. Hurry and help him. So ice seems to work pretty well. Okay. Let me know if this is lagging too, because it kind of almost looks a little laggy-ish on screen. But let me know if my stream is actually lagging. It's mostly fine. Okay. Okay, let's go help Red, because he's getting overpowered over here. Fending him off pretty good on his own. Not gonna lie. Oh wait, what? Why am I dying? Didn't think I took that hard of a hit, but okay. Alright, also, no, not Regan. We got this. Maybe. Let's get it.
Go on.
Okay, what was that? Did it blow up when they die or something?
Let's finish this. You okay?
I am now.
Nice one.
You freaking adorable, I want one.
Have Cloud and Barret found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead. Yeah, let's try.
Okay. Time the girls are going to the central terminal. Okay, Sir Red, come here.
Now it's my turn.
Oh, such a good boy.
I just want to pet him. I want to pet him. He's so cute. He'd probably bite me. But I want to pet him.
An elevator.
But wait, isn't the thingy... What are you doing, Aerith?
And it's not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the Fourth Ward. You must trust in Cloud.
We gotta get over to the central terminal, so just let me do it. There we go.
I won't give up.
And of course there's enemies. Fantastic!
Bring it! Okay,
I don't think Tifa can reach those.
You're up.
Dang it.
I'll take care of them. You okay?
Only Tifa can, or Aerith can really hit those ones because they're up in the air.
One more shot.
Too much?
Here we go. Okay, we gotta do the Fourth Ward one right. Okay. Can't I do the thing first? Okay, Ward 4. There you are.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Let's go give the others the news.
Is that you?
Yeah. We found an elevator on our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do.
Hey, Eklis, how are you?
Just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for it there.
I was gonna say question mark?
Right.
Now I'm doing good. Doing good. Glad to be playing some Final Fantasy VII. Oh, Lex, we got some more bad guys over there. Gotta go over there. Yeah, I guess we do. Yeah. Ah, don't wanna. Oh well.
Focus. Not good enough.
And you're dying already. Great. Oh, we got some fireworks going on outside.
Second wind.
Definitely gonna be getting a lot of those this weekend.
Enough.
Awesome. Okay, back up the stairs. Isn't there like a little rest? Oh, good. I was like, please tell me there's a rest area. So he can rest up, heal up. Rest his beautiful face. All right. Now we gotta go in here and do all this fun stuff. Better save first. Safety save! Cause you know it's something scary! There we go. Much better.
Made Wedge wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
Thanks, Eklis, for shouting out Pistol. Pistol Shrimp is fabulous. He's a little sick, though, right now, him and his family, and I hope they feel better soon. How's Yakuza going, though? I saw that you were playing that the other day. Am I supposed to go up there? No. I know. I feel like they're sick a lot. The poor things. That's what happens with kids, though, right? Always getting sick. Always get into stuff they shouldn't.
My fish body is trying to turn us into mad meat.
Oh, I hate this. Pain. Okay. Cloud needs to get it up so I can assess it. Doesn't help when I can't see it. Okay, now use assess. Oh, I don't freaking have it with him. Oh well, it's fine. Let's try this though. Come on. Nice. Maybe. It did not work out that way. That's okay. Maybe I can get Barret to use lightning with him. Blame it on the koalas, oh no. But they're so cute. Okay, that did nothing. Okay, okay, Barret. I need you to try some lightning here, because I want to see if that does anything. Not really, no. Ooh, maybe Blizzard will do something.
Chill.
Kinda. And then stupid balls of fire! Okay. That sucks.
Won't last long.
Okay, much better. Can you come down here? Okay, how am I supposed to hit this thing up?
Feeling good.
Dang, that thing hurts a lot. Okay. Well, you're fine. You're gonna be a dad for a minute? That's okay. 100% okay. Do what you gotta do. On yourself, and you use it on yourself.
Come on.
So we don't die right away. Oh boy. Okay. Items, ether, cloud. Oh crap, these stupid freaking things again. Take it off lock while I'm doing this part. Okay. Okay, this is freaking hard right now. Ooh, Blizzica, does that do anything? That interrupted him, really? Freaking rude! Okay, that's not gonna do anything either. Run away. Okay, now. Oh, crap.
Any last words?
Oh, snap. That's going crazy. Yeah, Cloud, you said it right. Dang it. Censored, but still. Oh, now we have to fight it for a minute? Okay. Hey, I'd rather be Aerith with this stupid thing, because it flies.
Get him! One more!
Oh my goodness. That ain't cool.
What the?
Well, that's awesome.
I tried.
Okay, now Aerith's dead. That's fantastic. Okay. Bring her back.
Kept you waiting.
A little too early for her to die right now. Trying to get her to use her ability. Seriously, there's like nothing we can do against this thing. Kira. Aerith.
No need to panic. It's on you.
I'm coming.
Hey, do you have a sus? Yes, you do. What's this thing's freaking weakness? Nothing. Fantastic. Oh, okay. It's a bionic species created by Shinra's R&D division. These specimens are difficult to control. No, really? As their behavior regulation mechanisms have not yet been perfected. They circle the sky waiting for quarry, then swoop down to attack. So that's great. Basically, you have to have a sky attack or sky capability in order to hit it. And dead again. That's great. I gotta bring her back again. Okay. Luckily, I have a ton of Phoenix downs.
Can you fight? Let's pretend that didn't happen. I should probably heal up first. Let the winds caress you. This fight's not over yet.
It's hard to tell where this thing's gonna spin out. Okay, is it inside this time?
What the?
Nope.
Everything's spinning.
Okay, Aerith died again.
Focus.
It's hard to tell where this thing's gonna spin out.
Shake it off, okay?
Come on, Tifa. Here we go. The only one who can hit it is Aerith. Okay.
Bundle up. That's it. This one's for you. Get him.
Goodness. Okay. Here we go. Get some fray action happening. Great. Beat the stupid fish.
This might be it. Don't give up.
Hey, how am I supposed to defeat this stinking fish?
Don't catch a cold! Go on!
I'm gonna do that so I can see where these things are falling down at.
You asked for it!
Oh, we need to heal Tifa.
Stay strong, okay?
Much better, okay. Spells.
Bundle up.
Oh, Blizzard's working pretty fairly well.
Don't catch a cold.
Well, come on. Goodness. And Red's riding it. That's great. He's just riding it. Hey Red, what are you doing? See a giant fishy and you want to eat it? What, are you happy?
Enough.
triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't.
He's not creepy at all.
Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require.
Cloud and Barret's like, go ahead. I'm going
to
get in there.
To proceed to the next stage.
And now we've got Sephiroth showing up. Do you see him?
We
you guys saw him? Sephiroth?
Could this be a trap?
It's always a trap. Rule of thumb, Tifa. It's always a trap.
The elevators are safe. All right, if you say so. Huh? Are we there already? No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
Trying to see if something was working. It is, so it's good. Okay. Oh, we're gonna open the door for the boys.
I think it might be locked from this side. Should we open it up then?
You might want to move, Aerith. Wild hacking at it. Wow, get out of the way, dummy.
Hey, you guys.
Bands back together. Past time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Push button? Do I have to push button? Yes, I do. Ooh, is he gonna let us ride?
Okay then. Looks like the elevator is working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
Yeah.
Again.
Hey.
Man, Barret's fast for a big guy. I'm just saying. Freaking fast.
What the hell's going on?
Who would?
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
Follow the blood trail.
So what's above this?
Goo trail. Whatever.
The president's office. And then the roof.
Wait. Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back. We're ready. Right?
Huh?
The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
I kind of want to heal Cloud up before we go up there. So can we go to one of the rooms real quick that have healing capabilities? I would like to not have to use items and stuff for that. If at all possible.
Someone has to stay behind and hold the elevator. I'll do it.
Hurry
Mostly because I want Aerith's healing abilities. In just in case. Okay, I just want to be able to go to a healing place. Just want to be able to heal. Just a rest zone, I guess. Want a rest zone so he can heal up. And then we'll go back. And I gotta find something to... There we go, rest area. That's better. Okay. We don't need any new weapons or anything, right? None of these are that great. I wonder if I can update my weapons yet, too. Forget there's a freaking button. Button, come back here. Is it top floor? Is that where we're going? Can't remember. Yep, it is. Okay. Back. I swear, once you start yawning, it's like a chain and it just doesn't stop. Okay, right before, we are going to do another safety save. Because it's a trap. It's always a trap. It's a freaking trap. Okay, here we go.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
Cloud's like, eh, it's fine, it's fine. Here we go. Follow the weird ooze.
That bastard hiding.
And Sephiroth?
Wait, I can hear something.
Help! Is anybody there?
Oh, the window's broken.
Please
Oh, look, there's another rest bench. It's good
help
to know.
Me. Please. Hey! Please help me! Is anyone
what's his
out
name?
There? Help me!
It
well,
is him.
Well,
it's freaking
well.
Shinra.
Pull me up! I'll give you all the money you want. I have killed plenty of it. Thing is, I don't want your money. Please.
Pulling him up one-handed.
Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
Mike! How are you, Mike?
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7.
Can't spell today.
That it was
not
you
happening.
Who killed all those people.
Here we go.
Then, you're gonna tell
doing
them the
good
truth about Avalanche.
Just playing some more
that
7 remake.
Ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That
it's
Avalanche
getting intense over here.
The people, the planet, that we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche, the filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell them that.
Is that really all you want?
State of decay? What is that? Mike, what is that?
That is what matters.
I've not
most
heard of this
you.
Game.
More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn.
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth.
It's got
justice,
a gold pistol, just point
honor,
at it.
Freedom. Vain indulgences everyone.
Is it?
Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to.
You play 14 too? That's awesome.
One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind
that sounds interesting, though. I haven't played that game before.
What about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
Oh, snap. Oh, shoot. We all know that sword.
You son of a bitch!
Oh, snap. Comes one of the living dead. Oh, shoot.
Barret just got stabbed.
Wake up, Cloud. Okay, why is his theme not playing? Oh, look, the whispers are healing him. They're like, no, 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 you're not supposed to die yet. This ain't your time to die. You still have an important job.
Thank you.
his theme playing.
This
no.
The source of everything.
Oh, come on,
what's
really?
Happening?
I hate this thing. Still an illusion that can hurt you, Red.
Stay back.
Might just be an illusion that can still hurt you. Breathe. Go after the okay, who has this?
Let's switch it up.
I'll take care of them.
Okay, once its health falls below a certain level, its stagger gauge cannot be filled.
Sorry about that.
Okay,
you can
okay,
do
so
it.
Let's do this.
I should do Shiva.
Help us out.
Shiva. Oh, Cloud. Get her to do something. Pistol here too. Shiva. Probably gonna do her diamond dust or something. Yes. She can use her limit. What? Are you serious right now?
Good to
Don't
go.
Kill my cloud. Rude. Do cross slash. Why is it still in here?
One more shot.
How did Cloud fall unconscious again?
Shake it off, okay?
Stupid tentacles.
the winds caress you.
Acid rain, tentacles.
Stay back.
What else? What else are you gonna call it? Frozen. Yeah, he does. I haven't had a chance to stop in his stream yet. He was most of the time. But yeah, he does stream that way. No. Okay. Oh, worst. Freaking those on me. Okay, this is what we're gonna do. We have Blizzing actually. Oh, he's Blizzing.
Go on!
Bundle up.
Her mother. tired of that.
Second wave.
Right there. There we go. Jeez. Just leave it be, Cloud. Leave it be. And he's flying away. Just, you know, he's just flying away.
Barret, are you hurt?
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Dang.
Thanks.
It's almost like it's saying, follow me. Come this way. Well, first, I'm gonna freaking rest. Because, I mean, I just battled like a Genova Dreamweaver, so give me a sec. Give me a sec. And, of course, safety save. I know it'll probably save for me, but, you know, you can never be too careful. Never be too careful. Good. Awesome sauce. Okay, here we go. Wait a second, do I need to go back inside? No. Yeah, he doesn't stream very often. He said he was streaming 14 last. So he plays 2.
Sephiroth!
Oh, sorry, oh my good girl. Okay, we need Sephiroth theme music for whenever he's around. Isn't that the thing? Yeah, they're telling you, you're not supposed to... Oh, what? What? You are Cloud's like, what the heck? I mean... It's like, oh, I just watched someone jump off the roof? You know?
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape too.
Yeah, in a helicopter. That just blew the F up. Fun-a-ba. Biscuit. now. Who's this guy again? Who the freak?
If it ain't Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Rufus.
Yep.
Rufus Shinra.
Also, he looks like the guy off of Advent Children. Cause it is. Oh, I've never played this fight on normal. I'm gonna die.
Stop.
The hell I will. We can finish off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here.
Take the girl and run. I'll face him by myself.
I'll buy you guys some time.
Cloud, you're a freaking idiot. Here.
Barrett. I'm asking you. Please.
Oh.
Oh, fine.
Good say no to that face.
Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier.
Excuse me, sir.
I quit.
Secure the others.
Nobody owns Cloud.
Just the two of us.
Excuse me, that's three of us, because they're freaking dog.
Well, maybe three.
Let's get this
that's
over
stupid.
With. Don't stop. Getting into it.
Okay, which one is going to actually take damage from me hitting him?
Settle down now.
I'm dodge rolling for just 1 minute. I gotta wait till I get a stinking thing. Come on, hurry up and fill up.
To me.
You can run away from me, boy. annoy them today.
Understood. Think you got my number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I can't prepare.
Like to heal and not like to interrupt it. It's kind of annoying. Okay.
You're as good as dead.
Let's
deal with that.
Yes, get rid of the stupid dog.
Right.
No, you're gonna let me freaking kill the dog.
Shit. Now it's just the two of us.
Yeah, better be. Boy.
On for real now?
It's not creepy at all.
Yeah, you should be on it.
Second win.
I don't remember how I killed this guy last time. I do not remember. Seriously?
You'll like where were we?
Big fast. Let's try that again.
Seriously. It's like,
keep it up.
Guy does not know how to leave people alone.
That all?
Gotta be careful. Let's do this.
Dodges, dude. Come on, out of hurry and gain another bar. I have to like keep attacking to do that. Hurry up and get another bar, dummy. Refuses. Oh, he refuses to load another bar. Every time, pissing me off. I finally get a spell that I can use on him. And he's like, oh, I'm gonna interrupt it. And I'm probably gonna
be careful.
Fight. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die this fight because. Is there any way to switch it back to easy mode for a fight? No, I don't. Oh my gosh.
Everyone okay?
It's like I didn't really want to redo the fight. Wasn't really wanting to right now.
Let's get.
No, I don't want to. Probably just gonna call it here because I don't want to. Oh my gosh, I just, yeah, I might need to level a little bit or something for that one. Figure out some better cure or something. Like, I don't know. I'll have to figure that one out. And I do have to unfortunately work in the morning, so I'll have to go to bed anyway. So, we're gonna see about, let's see, there we go. Oh, we can see about someone to raid. Let's see who's on right now. Ooh, Jeffy's on. I haven't raided Jeffy yet. Let's go raid Jeffy. I have not raided Jeffy before. Alright, so here is my raid message. And then I'm going to start that raid. Raid, and then... Aw, thanks, Pistol. I hope you have a good night, too, and I hope that you get feeling better, because that is just suck. Yeah, I did. Just so it made it easier for copy and paste purposes. Okay, did it work? Is it going to work? Yay! There we go. Alright, we're gonna go raid Jeffy. Looks like he's playing Resident Evil Village right now. So, I guess it's a scary one. But here we go. We're gonna go raid Jeffy.